Well, here we are up at the top of A1 Peak, and it's pretty tremendous.